Yeah.
I think I know why there's not a lot of people here. It's because I'm not wrestling. I'm sorry. But I'm retired.
I apologize, everybody, that the facts are the facts, and that's the fact.
Was that Daddy?
Jack. Well, we were in the back, and, we've been fighting with Wyatt Jackson all night, and it's just not right. And so we asked him to apologize, honestly. And he did, and he promised not to talk anymore. And he promised not to try to take the microphone. He says he'd come out and sit over there.
Yeah, I mean, he definitely, there was no qualm whatsoever. He didn't give us any grief. He just was, he willingly said, I'll come out here and I'll just be quiet.
We did not do anything to
him. We didn't have to. We just didn't have to. So, what do you think? Do you think we should just go get it?
I think we should. What do you guys think? Should we go get
him? Yeah!
The guy in the hat, let's go get him. Let's go get him.
No, yes, him too. He has good names. None of them good. We'll go get him for you guys. We'll be right back.
Well, we might grab a chair and have you sit over here with us, when we feel like it. Oh, for now, just zip it. Zip it.
You're a good person. On opposite day.
Ooh, Berracuda.
Now this guy coming out is really cool. He looks nothing like me. Nothing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to add, he doesn't like little kids. It's Krampus style.
You like
shoot him.
Berracuda looks like he's trying to start it off right here.
Fuck that!
Take
him
over.
Has Justin come out?
I don't really know. short, so I don't know.
Three, back to the ring.
Referee starting the 10 count here. Oh. Both men don't get back in the ring. We're gonna have a WBQ.
It can't end like this.
Thank you.
WWE locker room coming out here and attacking two PAC superstars. Absolutely ridiculous.
You guys must feel so tough. You keep looking at me.
You keep looking at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Why are you looking at me? Please shut up.
I know you have a lot to say.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Berracuda and Scrap Iron.
Yeah!